wrong just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist, or giving a monkey a shower, surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain, finding a dodo bird, painting a car.